With deep sadness, we announce the passing of Joseph Zephrin, better known as IA of Rock Hall, who passed away on August 24, 2023 at his residence at 3:30 a.m. He was 68 years old. The funeral service of our beloved Joseph Zephrin will be held on Tuesday, 19th September 2023 at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception, Castries, at 2:30 p.m. The body will be laid to rest at the Shock Cemetery. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home, Vidbute, Castries. May he rest in peace.
Early morning, there's a message on my phone. It's my mother saying, darling, please come home. I fear the worst, but how could you leave us all behind? There's so much to say, but there's so little time. So how do I say goodbye? Someone who's been with me for my whole damn life. You gave me my name and the color of your eyes. I see your face when I look at mine. So how do I say goodbye? When I couldn't, you always saw the best in me. Right or wrong, you're always on my side. But I'm scared of what life without you's like. And I saw the way she looked into your eyes. And I promise if you go, I will make sure she's alright. So how do I say goodbye? Someone who's been with me for my whole damn life. You gave me my name and the color of your eyes. I see your face when I look at mine. So how do I say goodbye? And there's no way you could ever let me down. Gonna steal some time and start again. You'll always be my closest friend. And someday we're gonna make it out. Just hold the light. Just hold the light high, high. So how do I say goodbye to someone who's been with me for my whole damn life? You can't.
We regret to announce the passing of Veronique Severin, better known as Nonot or Ma George of Deriso Miku. She passed away at St. Jude's Hospital on August 16, 2023 at 7:30 a.m. She was 102 years old. The funeral service for the late Veronique Severin will be held on Friday, 15th September 2023 at the Holy Cross Parish in Deriso at 2:30 p.m. Her body will be laid to rest at the Deriso Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, Viewfort. May she rest in peace.
What will it be like when my pain is gone and all the worries of this world just fade away? What will it be like? call my name. And that moment when I see you face to face, I'm waiting my whole life to hear you say, well done, well done, my good and faithful one. Welcome to the place where you
with deep sadness, we announce the passing of Mary Celia Raymond, better known as Auntie Fa and Miss I Love You, of Passius Monrepo. She passed away at St. Jude Hospital on August 23, 2023 at 6 a.m. She was 82 years old. The funeral service for the late Mary Celia Raymond will be held on Friday, 15th September 2023 at St. Anne's Roman Catholic Church in Monrepo at 2 p.m. Her body will be laid to rest at the Latuni Private Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, Viewfort. May she rest in peace.
It's been a year now, but still it feels like yesterday. First day of snowfall takes me right back to that day. I feel you near when I close my eyes. Sometimes alone at night I cry. I cry because I miss you, and I never got to say goodbye. Took it for granted, something as easy as a phone call. Life was so beautiful, I didn't see it, but I had it all. Now I'm putting flowers on your grave. My heart is too wounded to be saved. You've gone where I can follow. I never got to say goodbye. Ooh, if you were right here, I know that you would want me happy. what it is to be around you. I envy the sky.
With deep sadness, we announce the death of Cyprian Emmanuel, better known as Fatman, of Bypass Denry. He passed away on July 25, 2023 at the St. Jude's Hospital at 9:06 p.m. He was 45 years old. The funeral service of our beloved Cyprian Emmanuel will be held on Saturday, 16th September 2023 at Rima Pentecostal Assembly at 2:30 p.m. The body will be laid to rest at the Denry Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, Viewfort. May he rest in peace.
If you give a little more than you take, and if you try to fix more than you break, if you're the kind who takes the time to help a stranger in the rain, there's a place for people like you. If you stand up for those down on their knees and lend a voice to those who cannot speak, if you shine a little light, give sight to the ones who've lost their way, there's a place for people like you. I've heard up there the streets are made of gold, and when you get there, there's a hand to hold. I believe when your days down here are through, there's a place up there for people like you. If you walk around with your heart on your sleeve, and if you're trying to be the change you wanna see, if you lay down your life for love so someone could be saved, there's a place for people like you.
days down here are through. There's a place up there for people like you.
Broken hearts, we announce the passing of Emanuela Shallery, better known as Lucia, who passed away at her residence on August 15, 2023 at 3:45 p.m. She was 72 years old. The funeral service for the late Emanuela Shallery will be held on Thursday, 21st September 2023 at Our Lady of Lourdes Roman Catholic Church in Swazelle. The body will be laid to rest at the Swazelle Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, Viewfort. May her soul rest in peace.
Same angel for me. Would you please sing your best angel for my mama? I don't want her to make this journey all alone. Would you send the same one you sent for Daddy to make sure that my mama makes it home?
With sorrowful hearts, we announce the passing of Wilhelmina Antoine, better known as Mina, of Babono. She passed away on 26 August 2023 at her residence. She was 88 years old. The funeral service of our beloved Wilhelmina Antoine will be held on Friday, 22nd September 2023 at the Good Shepherd Roman Catholic Church in Babono at 2:30 p.m. The body will be laid to rest at the Gara Babono Cemetery. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home, Vidbute, Castries. May she rest in peace.
Goodbye is the saddest word I'll ever hear.
goodbye.
The management and staff of Great Vision Designs would like to express its sincere condolences to the bereaved families.